In Terre Haute, officials at the Rose-Hulman Institute of Technology says that the school raised $250 million in its mission-driven fundraising campaign. $127 million of that will go towards student scholarships, which is always cool. The rest will help fund projects on campus, like you see here, or will help bring new workspaces and classrooms to campus. President Robert Koontz says the campaign will prepare the school to better meet the challenges of being a top STEM college.